Hey friends, I'm in Ashland, Oregon, and it is a destination that many people come from all over for the Oregon Shakespeare Festival. Now, I happen to be here towards the end of the summer when the event's actually happening, and I got a chance to walk around the city, check out all the shops and the restaurants and this beautiful park, and the energy here is just so incredible and creative and so joyful. And I've gotten a chance to spend the evening at the Ashland Springs Hotel. Now, this hotel is so special. It's historic. It was built in 1925, and it is a luxurious, elegant, charming experience that's transcended over time, and I'm just so incredibly grateful for the opportunity to spend the evening here. The minute that I walked into the beautiful lobby, I was just taken back into time. Just the level of the details, and the staff was just incredibly friendly, as well as just the service was impeccable. And the minute that I checked into my room, all the little details were just, it just filled me up with so much joy. And I'm just so grateful for the kindness, the generosity, and the support that the team here at the Ashland Springs has shared with me. And definitely a place that I am excited to visit again on my next trip to Ashland. And now I'm gonna be making my way down to San Francisco and continuing the Joyful Living Project tour. And wanted to just give you a quick glimpse of the experience here. Sometimes history is what brings us joy. And for me to appreciate all the work and the experiences and the people that have come through this town, that have stayed here and also had the experience in this town, that's one of the many ways that we connect with experiences and joy, and I wanted to bring that to you. So thanks for joining me.